take it to the drastic point in Arizona, because they have a whole different problem. Legal immigration, absolutely, absolutely. I think we're all in agreement on that. And we do have areas, believe it or not, we do have coasts. We have our coastal areas, and we do have a lot that happens in our coastal areas. So we want to be very clear that we want some type of legal reform. And when I say not to the image of what Arizona did, I think that's gone a little bit too far, and it really doesn't represent Florida. So I think that you'll see something happen. You're going to see something that create a process for people to go through a legal way of becoming a legal, resident, legal alien of this state, and that should be in place.